His voice, the closest thing I can compare it to is Biggie Smalls.
Oh!
All right, today we're checking out OMC. We're listening to the song, How Bizarre. Let's get into it.
In the front, cruising down the freeway in the hot, hot sun. Suddenly, red blue lights flash us from behind. Loud voice booming, please step out onto the line. Ballet bridge waves of comfort, Cena just hides her eyes. Policeman taps the shades, is that a Chevy 69? How bizarre! How bizarre! How bizarre! Destination unknown as we're pulling for some gas. Officially placed a poster reveals a smile from the pack. Elephants and acrobats, lions, snakes, monkey. Billy speaks righteous, Sister Cena says funky. How bizarre. How bizarre, how bizarre. Elephants sit down. People jump and jive, and the clowns are stuck around. TV news and cameras, there's choppers in the sky. Marines, police, reporters ask where, for, and why. Billy yells, we're out of here. Cena says, right on. Making moves and starting grooves before they knew we were gone. Jumped into the Chevy, headed for big lights. Wanna know the rest? Hey, by the rights, how bizarre.
Oh my gosh.
His voice is so different.
Right, is it his accent or is he singing like that?
I think he's singing like that because in the chorus, I don't really
hear Destination Unknown.
Any voice like that standing out, you know?
Right, yeah. I'm like, I don't know. I'm just like, what is this? But I mean, okay, have you ever heard the like chorus part?
No.
I feel like something about this sounds familiar, but not the verses at all.
Not to me.
To me, it just sounds like, I don't know. It sounds like maybe this is something sampled from something else. I don't know.
Okay.
Know the rest, hey, by the rights, how bizarre. How bizarre, how bizarre.
Ooh, baby. Is he singing on this part?
It's making me crazy. It's making me crazy. Every time I look around.
This part sounds familiar.
Every time I look around, it's in my face.
Damn, that part's voice didn't sound all bizarre.
Okay. What's in his face?
I don't know, but How Bizarre is a perfect name for that song. The vocals were bizarre. What was he even talking about?
How just bizarre. Random how things.
You know what I mean? The circus, leaving the circus headlights on to the show lights, something. I don't know. It's very random. But okay, I kind of have a far out there thought.
Okay.
His voice, the closest thing I can compare it to is Biggie Smalls.
Oh.
That's the...
Okay.
It sounds more similar to that than to anything else I've ever heard.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
It's like Biggie's long-distant Mediterranean cousin.
It's a big, like, Super Nintendo Sega Genesis.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
That's a national known. Okay.
They both have just, like, a weird sound to their voices.
Yeah.
It's not, like, one-to-one. I'm not saying it sounds exactly like him, but just
it's a,
closer
yeah.
together.
It just sounds like he is, like, big. Like, he's,
yeah.
like...
Oddly enough.
Yeah. Like, you're, like, this little pee in a toilet bowl, and he's, like, talking into the toilet bowl.
How bizarre. Super yeah. Nintendo, Sega Genesis. Almost the same.
I gotta see what you mean.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. That's interesting.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.